Hi, welcome to the WTAMU Virtual Math Lab. This video will step you through College Algebra Tutorial 7, Example 6. In this example, we want to factor the trinomial 2x squared y plus 16xy plus 30y. This trinomial does have a greatest common factor, or GCF, for all of its terms, so that is where we need to start with this one. The GCF of all three terms is 2y. Factoring out the 2y, we get 2y times x squared plus 8x plus 15. Now we have a trinomial with a leading coefficient of 1 inside the parentheses. At closer look, this one will factor, so we do need to continue with this problem. Basically, we are doing the reverse of the FOIL method. In step 1 of factoring the trinomial that's within the parentheses, we want to set up a product of two binomials. When we do this, we want to make sure we still keep that greatest common factor of 2y on the outside. In step 2 of factoring that trinomial that was in the parentheses, we want to find the factors that go in the first positions. When you multiply the first positions out, you get the first term of the trinomial, which in this case is x squared. So the first terms of the factors will each be x. In step 3 of factoring the trinomial that is in the parentheses, we want to find the factors that go in the last positions. Because it is the reverse of the FOIL method, this means we are looking for two terms whose product is 15 and sum is 8. Those magic numbers are 5 and 3. So putting those into the last positions of our binomial factors, we get our final answer of 2y times x plus 5 times x plus 3. Note that we can always double check ourselves on factoring problems by multiplying out the factors that we have. If they multiply to be the original problem, then we have the right factors. If they don't, we need to go back and try factoring the problem again. Note that if we multiplied our answer out, we would get the original polynomial.